people is crying out to God and to whites from the ground in the United States of America. The blood of Sandra Bland in Texas and Tamir Rice in Ohio. The blood of the Emmanuel Nine in Charleston and of Eric Garner on Staten Island. The blood of nearly 5,000 lynched blacks. The blood of Ned Turner, Denmark Vesey, and Gabriel Prosser. And the many thousand gone, millions gone on the auction block and under the lash and during the mill passage. Black blood is crying out to God from the ground all over this land. Is anybody listening to the cries of black blood? That strange fruit that Billie Holiday sang about? Blood on the leaves and blood at the roots.